Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Dalidi Natasha. For those who are stopping by for the first time, thank you so much. Don't go, because I want to show you something that is very important to this economy. It's very important. It will actually help you. It will help a friend. It will help your family members, because I want to teach you how to save your coins by making your own soap. Sawa, msinunue sabuni tena, don't buy soap. Instead, buy chemicals na ukuje uangalie video. So thank you so much. Make sure you subscribe and hit that like button before to delay. Let's start. So first things first, it's very simple, by the way. So kuna vitu hapa hivi za kutengeneza sabuni, and these are the things. Actually, you only need kitu yenye utatengenezea, right? So mimi nitatumia hii mwiko. Of course, yafaa unatumia nini? A wood will be better compared to plastic and metal, sindio? So a wood will be better kwa sababu una deal na chemical. So I'll use a wood. Hii ni mwiko. Then I also have acid. Hii ni acid unanua kwa hiyo duka yenye unanua ndani chemical. So unapewa acid, this one. Then kuna this chemical. Actually, they are just these three. Hii, hii na hii. Hizi ndo major ones. Then there is this ones pia unapewa. So actually, hii naenda, it goes for 300 Kenyan shillings. These are the only things that you need that are very important. Then you also need water. Hiyo tu. You don't need much. So these chemicals exactly for 10 liters. Easy chemicals is in a go for 10 liters, 10 liters, 20 liters. So first thing first, what you are going to do, you first mix this. Una get, unachukua hii yenye inakaa mawe ya mvua. Okay, unachukua hizi. Unazieka hivyo. These are the first ones. Unazieka. Then after there, you take this, the second one. Hii. Hii sasa inakaa sabuni. Sabuni yenyewe. Unaichukua. You mix in kwa haya mawe mawe. Yes, so hizi two, these two, can you see them? Unaanza kuchanganya. Unazichanganya till they almost form the same mixture, like, though hazita form, but you try to do that. Mwache kuharibu pesa, mnunue chemicals. Chemicals is only 300, mtengeneze sabuni. This is 10 liter, only 300. So mendelea. Just like that for some minutes. Unaweza fanya hivi maybe tuseme for 5 to 10 minutes. Pia ni exercise ya mkono, by the way. So even ndo inaka. So guys, ndio hivi. Then unaanza kuongeza maji. kidogo kidogo tu. Then remember unatumia maji ni fresh. Usitumie maji ya chumvi. Kwa wale wanakaa places ziko na maji ya chumvi like Mombasa, don't use salty water. Use fresh water strictly. Ukitumia maji ya chumvi utaharibu your body. It won't be good. So let me add this kwanza. Then namaliza na hii. Then tunaendelea. Tukiongeza our water. Just like this. Finally add here acid. Kuna rangi pia kuna marashi, but they are not a must. Si lazima. Like for example rangi, unless you want to sell ama unless uko na a big family where you use that soap for long, usieke rangi because rangi huwa inafanya inaribika haraka. Yeah. So kama hautatumia haraka, like for example utatumia more than a month, 2 months, 3 months, I prefer usieke rangi. So hii acid actually ndo inasaidia sasa kuua hizo germs kwa vyombo zenu. And guys, just like that we are done. Sabuni yetu imesha kuwa tayari. Kama ni chakula tungesema kimeiva, then you serve hot. So venye iko hivi, I'll wait it ipoe, then it will be clear kama maji. Itakuwa clear kama maji. After that nitaka kwa jerry can, then I'll use it for the next 3 good month. Hiyo ni 300 for 3 month. It's like ni kama how much per month? 300 for 3 months. Ni kama 100 bob per month. Wow, just imagine. Then this, you'll be buying this kachupa. This kachupa for 20 ama 10 bob. Kwanza ukienda kwa ushago, hii chupa unauziwa 60, imagine. Yet I can get a full bucket at just 300. So, haya ni juu yako. Sitakwambia kila kitu. Sitakwambia kila kitu, my dear. So guys, thank you for watching and make sure you subscribe if you haven't. Like the video and tell me what you think. Ask me anything, by the way. And just like that, sabuni yetu iko tayari. It will be ready to use anytime. Nikitaka naweza kutumia sai, so I'll just cover it up. Then I'll come later. Ni kama iko clear vizuri, imefoa, then I'll have to like nitaeka kwa jerrycan, then I'll be using it. Pole pole mpaka ishe, so it will last for exactly 3 months or more, 3 or more months. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for liking. Thank you for your support. I appreciate it. And thank you, thank you, thank you. Till we meet again. Bye. Pas, 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 kuja. Pas, pas, pas. Kuja salimi watu. Pas, pas, pas. Mambo. Hmm? Mambo. 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 Mambo baba. Hmm? Nimetengeneza sabuni ya kuosha. ya kuosha wewe. Ambia watu wa subscribe. Ambia watu wa subscribe.